Good evening, my name's Jason Whit Roberts and I'm in my shed. This is moon water. It's been left out under the full moon of the strawberry moon last week for about 5 days. I always leave it out some out with my crystal to charge up the crystal, give it all moon power. Tastes a bit feral now, to be fair. This is 33.3 exactly grams of Flying Gary Amanita Muscara. I've doubled my dose. I've taken it easy all the way up to 15 grams. I still haven't really broken through, so to speak. So 33 is my spiritual favourite number, and it's the house number I live at. It was the number that was given to me from the ether and beyond when I turned 33 years old. It's the highest number in the Ascended Masters. So I reckon that's enough to get me breaking on through. I'm going to boil it up in water, reduce it right down into my usual little shot bottle. And I think I'm probably going to stay around the home for this one. So I'm somewhere safe. I can't get lost or fall out of a tree. And I'll let you know how I get on. Over and out. So here we are in the corner of a sheep field in the back end of June, a lovely warm afternoon. And I'll say goodbye to you now in case I never see you again, in the name of science, spirituality, and stupidity. 33 grams of Amanita Muscaria. Namaste.
Must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind.
You are? Sorry? Is that right? All right, so when I'm at the end of my life, when I'm walking towards the white light, don't forget to stop and look back, and I'll see the whole of the universe in all its beauty and glory. Oh, thanks, I remember that one. Cheers. Sorry, before you go, what was your name again? Brian. Okay. See you, Brian. Cheers, mate.
The answer, my friend.
The answers are in the wind.
The answer is blowing in the wind.
It reminds us that you can't have good without bad. That's just the way it is. That's very unfortunate. If you don't have good balance in life, you're going to struggle. And karma is a real thing. Whatever you give out is what you're going to get back, sometime or other. And apart from that, you can't really get all the answers of life in a cup of mushroom tea. But it's a good laugh anyway.
Well, to be fair, mate, I think everyone's just waiting for you to get your kit off in the woods. So, you know, move it along, mate, move it along, you know what I mean? Call it a wrap then, can't we?
So the trip report is, you know, physical feelings were the same as usual, really. A little bit kind of distortion, time delay, a little bit woo, a little bit wah, only quite minimal. So not really the breakthrough I was expecting on that amount. And I've done everything really as much best as I can. I think if I do anything else now in the future, I think I'll just eat them straight out of the woods in the autumn when they next come up. So anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. See you next time. Over and out.